Welcome back to another video. It's freezing cold. I might be crazy, but we're gonna try to catch some crappie. Caught a bunch of crappie before the cold front. Now I'm gonna see if they're still there after the cold front. I got a double jig rig. I got a double hook rig with a slab slayer on the bottom, kind of blue and clear, and a gold flake, kind of pearl white on top, with 1/32 ounce jig heads. There we go. And he broke me off. Poor little pillar. All right, we're back. First fish broke me off. So I had to change up. All I have with me are a few baits. I got a gold flake on the bottom and a black and green on top. Yeah, my hands were colder with that, with the gloves on. There we go. Nice frozen crappie. Not gonna keep any today. There's a nice crappie though. Let's get on another one. There we go. Number two. Well, actually number three, but the first one I didn't get in, so. On the black and green. Number two crappie. Pretty little fellers. Fun to catch. That one is just still sitting there. Huh. There's three. They're still loading, still hungry. Number three. If I could keep this ice off my line, I'd be doing all right. Oh, that ain't no good. There. Nope. All right. Get back to the grind. There we go. Nice little crappie. So I'm just throwing these little jig heads out there, slow rolling it. And they're just stacked up out there.